As you heard, our friend Shahidul Alam, 63-year-old photographer, educator, ethical activist, a man full of laughter, has been in jail for nearly 3 months for speaking the truth to power. He has been awarded the highest prize for art in his own country, the Shilpakala Padak. Just in the last 2 days, he has received the award from Nepal. And today, I have the honor to accept on his behalf the Lucie Foundation's Distinguished Humanitarian Award, the Photography Oscar. Hear his words rather than mine, and I quote, "I don't want to be your icon of poverty or a sponge of your guilt. You're welcome to walk beside me, but don't stand in front to give me a helping hand. You're blocking the sun." His name in Arabic means witness for the world, Shahidul Alam. Witness for the world. I close with the final words of his book, extraordinary book, as many of you know, My Life as a Witness. Quote, "New forms of slavery create new kinds of chains. Violence suffered in silence. Resistance made illegal. As an activist," he writes, "I want to go beyond walls built to occupy territories, beyond bombs dropped to coerce the unarmed, and cells built to house the other. As an artist, I want to paint with colors that don't yet exist, and use words I have yet to invent. As a photographer, I want to see," he writes, "how far the light will lead beyond the cage. The revolution of the new century will take its content from the poetry of the future." And now, for a video